It looks like he's got the win, and Mo Farah once again winning on the streets of London. The winning time, 61.40. That doesn't matter.
Thank you.